we're back. This is Doc Stout. We're going to resume our travels with Invader Zim, who is our thief character, who I am going to attempt to do some PvP with the very instant I am able to. But for now, we've still got to train him up. So let's look in, see where we're at there in-game. Zim is now 11th level, back in the Undead Burg. Last video, we took out the Taurus Demon, and my new goal, I think, is going to be to see if I can't take down the Gargoyles. That's pretty ambitious at the moment, but shouldn't be too far off. Let's see. Got a message left here. Good luck. Well, thanks. Good luck to you too. And around here, there's the Drake, who we saw lighting everything on fire a little bit earlier. This is a little bit of a dangerous way to do this, because I'm pretty sure there's another guy. Let's not go this way. Yeah, there he is. Let's fight one at a time. Backstab! Successful. Come on, buddy. Whew! It's like he could see me taking the block off of him. Almost sounded like there was another set of footsteps over here. Yeah, maybe that was just my own. Sneak under Mr. Drake. Got some rats coming in. Let the both of them get. Oh! Gotta watch that vitality. Do not want to get poisoned down here. Okay. That's what the purple bar is. These things are poisonous. Alright. Got a ways to go before we get to the next boss, though. This is all dependent on my memory, too. I don't think we go up there. Not yet. I think that's dangerous. I mean, this whole place is dangerous. It's kind of the game, but oh, jeez. Whew. Almost ran out of stamina. Alright, we got an armored boar up there, trying to lure us into running forward without looking. Miss that guy. Let's let this guy advance a little bit. Not really good enough at backstab yet. I do not want to fight him and the big pig at the same time. Ouch! Back off and hit the Estus flask. Oof! Not doing so hot. Get around behind that shield. Watch my stamina. Oh, he's gonna drink. Can't have that. Yeah, the humanoid enemies here have their own Estus flasks. Oh, and the pig got me. Okay. His armor is oof. Alright. So even blocking did not make it out of that one. And we can go back and get those souls, hopefully. I'm going to have to go through the two guys up at the bridge again, the three rats. But our reward is not losing our progress. Luckily, I spent most of my souls before I did this. Oops, wrong way. One more. Oh, you jumped back. You don't want me to get... Oh, they are intent on hitting both at the same time. I swear I could hear something trying to run down the stairs. A message here. Weakness tail. That's not relevant for us. Come on. Come here. Come here, dummy. Oh, do not want to fall off the cliff there. It's a long way down. Oh, jeez, I almost followed him. Right off the side. Rats. Oof. Out of stamina. Okay. It was more exciting than I wanted it to be. Backstab did not work on the rat. Alright, we got our ladder here. Not too far away from recovering the souls we lost when we died. Okay. Every step towards becoming a PvP individual to be feared. Whew. Okay. Yeah, no one's gonna be afraid of me now. Not like this. Alright. So... that's where the souls are dropped. That was a bad place to die. I'm gonna have to kill both of these guys to get at it and try not to get the big pig's attention. Whew! Alright, well, it looks like he's come out of his cubby. We can fight him over here, that'll be a little better. Because I definitely don't want to fight the pig. We got a firebomb. That seems like a little overkill, though. Alright, let's not get greedy trying to get to the, Oh, really? He could have counterattacked and got me real good there. I gotta be more careful than that. Oof. It takes all of my stamina just to take that guy down. Alright. I have not angered the big pig yet, but we're gonna have to. He's all armored up. Okay, he changed direction with me. That's awesome. Okay, I cannot let him hit me again. Oof, okay, okay. Jeez. Another hit off the old Estus flask. What? I don't even know how he hit me there. Maybe it was one of the bolts. Yeah. Those archers. Oh, this is gonna be a problem. Yeah, it's like his armor is... The armor spikes are getting me. Ouch. Oh god. Firebomb hit him, but he got me again. Might need something a little bigger than that dagger. Let's see what else we can wield. Short sword is 78 damage. Let's try that. So I got a different moveset with the short sword. Yeah, as much as I like how fast the knife is, it's just not cutting it at the moment. No pun intended. Alright. Okay. Yeah. That's not a very good start. Let's just heal up. Okay. One more time. Not falling down for no reason. And we've kind of doubled down on the souls now. Because all of the souls from both trips are sitting where I died last time. Alright, yeah, I hit a little bit harder. I do not like this ledge. Across my three characters, I have fallen several times. Three? I didn't do that very often. Oh! Double-handing it here. A little dangerous. Okay, let's make sure we put the Estus Flask back on. That was a waste of a firebomb. Yeah, that's no good. Because that's the one thing you pretty much lose is your items. I'm making quicker work of these rats, though. Alright, short sword it is. Oh! Not only did he not let me backstab him, jump to the side. Okay. One more time. Slightly bigger weapon this time. Conveniently, the souls are right here. I'm actually sure what the R2 attack looks like with this. Let's find out. Ah. Didn't have a very long range. He got to heal up. I don't think I own a bow or anything. Not that that would do much good against the armored pig. That's the R2. He's gonna do it again. That's great. There we go. Oh, that didn't kill him. That's great. I am way too far out there. He's got something on him. We can loot. Alright. Come on, dummy. Looks like he's trying to grab the loot for himself, or maybe he's going to drag it to us. He's totally dragging the body to us. He's going to let me backstab you. I'll just walk around you. I didn't get an actual backstab, but that works. Let's see what's on this corpse. Longsword. I wonder if a longsword might not even be better than the short sword against the pig. Let's see if we can wield it. Insufficient strength. Short sword it is. Not forget to get out of the menu. Okay. Okay, not get hit by the initial charge. Oh, clever pig. This is not a good place to hit something that you can only hit in an unarmored backside. I have no idea why it's not... Yeah, something's off with my targeting. Yeah, I'm not getting through the armor at all. Oof! He's having no problems getting through mine, though. That spot right there. Oh god. No. This is gonna take forever this way. Man, he just runs me down. Interested in eating another charge. Oof. Yeah, I don't know why I'm having such a hard time actually getting in there in the unexposed pig butt there. Oh, there we go. There's a backstab for you. Oh, no. Right there. That'll do, pig. Sweet. All right. And I don't ever have to fight that guy again. He's one of, like, little mini-boss-ish things. I just gotta fight this guy while getting shot at with crossbows. I just gotta time my strikes correctly. One of the crossbowmen fell down. I'll make this a little easier. Okay. Now for you. Oof! Out of stamina. Got an alluring skull I can use to trick some guys into coming closer. Oof. Mm. attack on this guy and miss. Now, missed all sorts of drop attacks. It's not gonna be the most significant one in my career. We will not miss the backstab. The camera kind of wigged out a little bit there. You really think I'm gonna fall for that? The whole run away? No, no, no. Oh boy! Make sure we lock onto the right guy, though. Broken straight sword. Only got one hit on the Estus flask. Not feeling too good about my chances on the gargoyles right now. It's a hollow party down here. Okay. Okay. Two down. Ah, totally should have counted as a backstab. Smashy, smashy. I wasn't sure if that got him or not. Okay, we've got the mystery key. Imminent key. Got no hits left on the Estus flask. Still got a couple guys left. I might have to retreat for safety because I think the boss might be up these ladders. Oh yeah, this has got to be the boss room. Maybe not. Could have sworn the boss room was... Alright. Well, there's only one way to find out. It's been a while since I've done this. Sweet. That's not the boss room. Okay. I think there's a shortcut here. Just gotta remember the way. Got a knight over there. That way, I cannot leave him behind. Ooh. Helps if I have room to swing. Alright, that'll finish him off. Pretty awesome if I can complete this shortcut, if this is the one I think it is. Oh boy. Time to run. Sure, all these messages are telling me that there's a safe zone up ahead. Oh my god. Just gotta get to it before they catch me. I can hear the hammer of the blacksmith. Light it, light it! Oh no, I can't light it. I didn't realize I couldn't light it with guys chasing me. Is it just the Balder Knight? If I could take this knight down and light this, I'd be in good shape. Sweet. I can light the bonfire. Absolutely. here we've got Andre the Blacksmith.
Well, you must be a new arrival.
And you My must be a sight for sore eyes.
If you require smithing, then speak to me.
Alright, first let's repair all of our equipment. Yes, from all of our deaths. You can actually have your equipment break in this game.
Oi, where are you off to?
That's a good question. Where am I off to?
What's going on with you, Ray? I thought you had gone hollow there.
Let's see if we can't reinforce my weapon. Oh, I need shards. I don't have any shards. Oh, no plus one weapons. I could buy some shards. Alright. No, I don't want to send my weapon. I want to make it better. So I can stick with the short sword or go back to the knife. I think for the moment, let's make this into a short sword plus one. And if we're going to have any chance against the gargoyles, I'm going to level up a little bit. Because I'm running out of stamina way too fast. So, it costs 847, and endurance increases stamina. Alright. I can go twice, it looks like. Alright. I'm not too terribly far away from the gargoyle fight. But opening this shortcut is kind of a big deal. I've got some guys to clear out before we can get to the gargoyles, though. I'm gonna do this the dangerous way. I do not recommend trying it this way. Not even the myself. This was dumb. Ooh. He got around on me. Ooh. That's why you don't do this. I know better. Now it's a somewhat fair fight. No, got too close. Backstab. Sweet. I gotta be careful here, because I do think that there's somebody... Yeah, that's right, there's another mini-boss-type enemy here. Oh, it's gonna take forever to kill him like this. Oof. Yeah, he hurts. Successive shots do more damage. That'll help. Just gotta not get too greedy with how many hits I try for. Like that. Whew! Got lucky just before I ran out of stamina. Oh no. You do not get to heal. Ooh, and I get a great axe and a titanite shard. Alrighty. now we're in business. One of the most important shortcuts in the early game is now open. Anyone who's been with me from the beginning or has played Dark Souls before is going to recognize this place. So we take the long elevator trip down, and we're back at the Firelink Shrine. Haven't been here since we took the bird trip. This is an excellent place to save. Alright, I'm going to try and get in at least one attempt on the gargoyles, I think. And I still have some significant, like, only need to kill them once type of trash to get at. Got a channeler and a couple more Baldur Knights, and a ton of random hollows. But we have breached the chapel. We just gotta climb it all the way. Black Knight over here is gone, and I almost forgot to grab the Firekeeper's Soul. So now I got 10 hits off the Estus Flask. It's probably going to take me most of those to get through here. Okay, this guy is a Rapier Baldur Knight. I gotta watch, because he could probably one-shot me if he parries me. Oof. If he's in block mode, he's not too... Okay, now he's getting ready to parry. No, sir. No, you don't get to heal either. Okay, this is going to be a big pain, and I will be amazed if I get through it without spending most of the hits off my Estus Flask. That channeler's dancing there and buffing all these random hollows. Okay, I am totally out of stamina, and he's shooting magic at me. Too many hollows. Oh boy. At least some of these are not buffed. That one was, though. Wow, there are too many. I can't even stop to drink safely. Okay, sweet. I think that's all of them. If I can get the channeler down, it might be worth it to take a shot. Oh boy! Huh. That's never happened before. I do not want to risk, because I think there's a couple other, like, Baldur Knights up at the front of the chapel. I do not want to fight them and the channeler at the same time. Come on, buddy. Yeah, there's totally Baldur Knights over there. I don't want to leave this guy behind, though. This is a predicament. firebomb time? Oh, crap, I'm not locked on. And that's one of... Oh, I got him, though. I did anger one of the Balder Knights, though. It's another swashbuckling type. Oh, boy. My stamina's way too low for that. Make sure I'm actually on the Estus Flask in case I need it. Whew. You staggered me. I'm not letting you drink a healing potion. Alright, so now no matter what happens, I'm not going to ever have to deal with that channeler again. Got 7 hits on the Estus Flask. I'm actually feeling pretty good about my chances here. I'm leaving behind some gear. I think it's all just souls, though. Nothing I would use on the boss. This is my first shot at it with a thief character, so... Alright. Tri-ranged battle. Yeah, that'd be nice. Now, in case I die, I want to get back to about this spot. Here we go, here's the cutscene. Took me so long to get to this fight the first time. This will be the third character I've had to fight these guys on. And yeah, I said guys. This is one of the fights that felt so unfair the first time I tried it. Okay, here we go. Oh, and you can totally fall off the roof in this battle. Okay, he went for 3. That's all I get is one hit. One measly hit. Let my stamina come back. I'm barely doing any damage to this thing. Two, three, double hand it, and swing. Take off the double hand, take it off! Do not run out of stamina. Okay, 2, 3, double fist and swing. Okay, he recovered pretty quickly. I did not like that. Oh, okay, I think that was a tail swipe there. Try and drink. Yeah, he's trying to get me with his tail, too. Oof. I'm almost out of stamina. Oh, no. Did I mention that the second bell gargoyle comes before you've killed the first? Yep. Oh, God. Nope, that's it for me. All right. Well, I think that's as good a spot as any to call it. We will, made significant progress today, and I will attempt with the next video to get my revenge on the Bell Gargoyles. Excellent. So, I'd like to thank everybody for tuning in. Until next time, where I will continue with Invader Zim. We got a long way to go before I am ready to actually become any sort of invader. I think the event which allows you to join the Dark Wraith Covenant, which is the PvP Covenant, is about a third to halfway through the game, and we're still in the first, I don't know, 15%, coming up against our third boss. As always, if you check us out on YouTube, like the videos, subscribe, and if you follow me on Twitch, you'll know when I'm going live, so you can actually participate in the chat. Also, I've gotten onto a podcast I've mentioned on some of my other videos called 40 Going on 14 with three buddies from college, looking at pop culture from when we were kids or teenagers and what it looks like now that we're entering early middle age. It's been a lot of fun in our video game episode with our top five from the past and present. Just went up today, as a matter of fact. So that's a lot of fun. You can check us out at 40 Going on 14 on Facebook or www.40go14.com. We're also up on iTunes, TalkShoe, all that good stuff. And the video games episode may well talk a little bit about Dark Souls. Just a little bit of a shout out to the game you just watched. So, once again, thanks for tuning in. This is Doc Stout. And until next time, talk to everybody later.